Hello all, I am Shalini, heading Nutrition Department, Manipal Hospital, Karadi, Pune. This is a part of our World Kidney Day function celebration. So today I am just going to explain about the dietary role in maintaining the kidney health. So what is a kidney friendly health diet? So I am just explaining you regarding that. So everyone doesn't need to have the kidney issues. So but to make yourself healthy, to maintain your kidney in a healthy way, there are certain dietary restrictions you have to follow. It's not about a completely the restriction, to maintain the good health also it's been needed quite a bit. So what are those? Firstly, the hydration is very much important. So nowadays we have been on a busy schedule, so we have been not drinking the water properly. For maintaining a good health of a kidney, so you have to have the good focus on your water intake, mainly the plain water, the drinking water, that should be in an adequate way. Per day our requirement has been about 2 to 3 liters in a day. So you have to maintain your fluid balance to maintain your hydration and to maintain the good kidney health. So you have to be very much focused on the water intake. Nextly, the salt intake. So you have to limit on the salt intake on the daily routine. So it should be of anything, it's been processed. Whenever some food has been processed, whenever some food you have been having in a form of a packaged, so it will be having added preservatives in it. So you have to think on what are the foods you have been having on daily basis. So it's not directly the salt, the preservatives which has been added in the packaged food, that should be on a limited basis to take care of your kidneys. So then nextly, you have to focus on the trans fat. So how much ever you have been having a habit of having the outside eating habits, it's been not only the junk food, it is include all the food, the general normal roti sabji which we have been having in the restaurants. If it's been too oily, too spicy, obviously it will affect our kidneys. So how much ever salt intake is on the higher side, so it has been directly linked to the kidney issues. And next, it has been with your protein. So everyone used to have a thought like protein is good for your health. Yes, it is obviously good for our health, but when we have been going for the high protein diet in the excess, like everyday basis we need some certain requirements. If you have been exceeding that requirement, nowadays people have been very much the fantasy on the whey proteins. So normally the general public should not go for the excess amount of whey protein, because it's a concentrated amount of protein. Protein is a nutrient, it will take time for the digestion, it will take time for the elimination also. So normally protein is a nutrient that should be absorbed in the body, it should not be excreted. So when it has been excreted, in the sense the kidney issue has been getting started. So once you have been having excess of protein, so obviously you have to take good amount of water to digest that amount of protein. So focus on what type of a protein you have been consuming, and you have been consuming proper amount of water for that proper digestion of that protein. Nextly, you have to focus on the complex carbohydrates. So the diet which you have been choosing, that should be of a complex carbohydrates, not a simpler one. Complex in a form of a wheat, bajra, jawar. So not in a form of a simple carbs, like in a form of a processed foods, the maida. So nowadays people have been having so much of daily eating habits with the junk food. Junk is not only with the pizza, burgers, even the bread we have been consuming, even in the form of the vada pav, samosas, the snacking options which we have been having, that is of a simple carbs. It has been affecting our health, also the kidneys health mainly. Actually, why we want to restrict this much of trans fat or junk foods or simple carbohydrates, because these are the things it will be directly increase our cholesterol. The heart health is also directly linked with the kidney health. If we have issues on your cholesterol, obviously the vessels which has been affecting the kidneys, it will get damaged more. So you have to focus on the high fiber diet, you have to limit your salt, you have to limit your fat, and have to choose with the healthy high fiber diet. And the type of protein you have been choosing, that also with a lean meat, you can go for an egg, you can go for a lean meat, you can go for some nuts, which has been a valuable source of omega-3 fatty acids also. It won't rise up the cholesterol obviously. So you have to choose such a kind of a food with a proper hydration also. So stay healthy, stay happy, and maintain your kidney health. That obviously will help your heart health also. Thank you.